In this video, you will learn how to create fabrication drawings using the Creation Review dialog and the Smart Create functionality. Fabrication drawings include single part, assembly, or cast unit drawings, depending on the objects you select in the model. To have more control over the drawing creation process, you can use Creation Review. Start by selecting the objects in your model. On the Drawings and Reports tab, click Create Fabrication Drawing and ensure that the Creation Review checkbox is selected. If you want to change the drawing creation method for an object, select another Smart Create switch. Template Suggestion looks for the best matching template based on object geometry. Settings Suggestion prioritizes templates and uses the best matching saved settings. Manual Selection uses applied settings by default. In this case, we will use the default Template Suggestion option. Click the Fabrication Drawing command. In the Creation Review dialog, you will see a list of the selected model objects. When you select an object in the list, the object is highlighted in the model. You can select and unselect objects from the checkboxes next to the objects. The Create From column suggests the best matching drawing templates or saved settings. If no top match is found, the applied settings are used. To help evaluate suggested templates, you can use the Drawing Template Preview. Hover over the preview icon to show the preview. You can decide which settings to use to create drawings for these objects by clicking the button on the right. You can control which objects are listed using the Object Visibility in the List options, such as showing assemblies or objects that have drawings. To enable or prevent the creation of a drawing for a specific object, simply click the icon in front of it. You can also use drawing template overrides to control whether certain drawing objects should be recreated by using the settings of the selected drawing template or applied settings. Once you are happy with your selections, click Create. You can find the created drawings in Document Manager. For a faster process, you can create drawings instantly with only the selected Smart Create switch. This method is useful when you already have drawings in your model. First, select the objects in the model. Then go to the Drawings and Reports tab and click Create Fabrication Drawing. Ensure that you have activated only the desired Smart Create switch and cleared the Creation Review checkbox. Click Fabrication Drawing. Now, the drawings are created immediately based on the selected Smart Create switch. If you selected Template Suggestion and the best matching template is not found, the system automatically looks for the best matching saved settings. If those aren't found, applied settings are used. Fabrication drawing creation is efficient. You can automatically select the best matching template or settings using the Smart Create feature, or define settings for every individual object in the Creation Review dialog.